Howdy folks, this might be, I'm new on my ChatGPT journey, so this might be old hat to some people, but this link reader plugin helps you do some pretty cool stuff. So if you're in ChatGPT-4, you go down here to plugins, and you'll have a store, and then once you add it to the store, it'll sit up here. Let me show you what I was pretty blown away by what it was able to do. So I said, I'm gonna give you a blog post, and after I give it to you, prompt me for a bunch of links, and those are all the links that I want to do internal linking on for my website, let's just say. So I give it a blog post, and it's like, ready for the links. So I give it a bunch of links, and I basically just looked on the Sears website. This is my search. I did Sears Interactive and link building. Pulled these URLs out, dropped them in here. Then the plugin then goes out and uses a browser of some sort, goes, reads them all. Then it comes back and inserts them in different places throughout my blog post automatically. Pretty good if you just want to straight up just do internal linking. But I like to push these things and ask it a couple of levels up. So I'm like, based on those links, can you create a table with each link and tell me if they are beginner, intermediate, or advanced? That helps me to know, is it placing things in the right area? This post might be more of an advanced post, so maybe I don't want the beginner stuff, or maybe I can open up with beginner content, but then link to the intermediate and advanced later. So I asked it that, and it went ahead and read, because it read all those pages, it was able to give me a feel. So then I'm like, can you also add me a column telling me if you think it's a how-to or an opinion piece? Did a decent job on that. All of these are probably B minus kind of answers, right? What I also noticed is it started giving me more information than I asked for it to try to explain itself. And then I said, I'm concerned that some of this content might be old, which some of it is, and is no longer relevant for link building today. Add a column and score each one on a scale. This is where it was like, you better read these. So it's interesting that if you start to pick up on what ChatGPT is saying before it runs a task, it might be an indicator of how strongly it feels about the answer it's about to give you. So then it gave me just that as well. And then I was gonna ask it to start to rewrite different blog posts. And once I asked it to rewrite the blog posts to make them all fives, my first attempt wasn't great. But I figured for anybody doing internal linking, this might be the kind of thing that's a good start to use ChatGPT with this plugin to specifically help you to try to get a little bit more of your mind around what's the best way to do some internal linking. All right, y'all, let me know what you think. See ya.